Hey everyone, have a new video for you today, calling it greetings. We're going to be using a whole bunch of moves that we would do when we're greeting people. Handshakes, wave hello, high five, and a combination of a bow and a curtsy. It's going to look like this. We're going to curtsy and bow. Then curtsy and bow. So it's going to just go back and forth, curtsy and bow. We're using good vibrations from the Beach Boys today. So anytime they sing that chorus, the good vibrations is when we're going to throw that that combo in. This is great. You get to see me doing this all by myself, but please make sure you make this interactive if you're using this in your sale class. Have people wave all around the room, pretend to high five and handshake everybody in the room. So this is meant to just really get people interacting with one another. So here we go with our routine called greetings. We're gonna start with handshakes. Handshake, and we're just gonna alternate right and left. Handshake, handshake. Again, you're gonna wanna look around. Pretend I've got a whole room full of people. Handshake, hey, handshake over there. And we're coming up on that first time we're gonna do this combo. So it's curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow, curtsy, curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow. We're gonna go into high fives. So again, we're just reaching both hands up, palms open like you're slapping hands. And again, can be slower. High five, high five, high five. Whatever pace your group wants to move at. We're gonna go back into that combo. Curtsy, bow, curtsy. Now, if you need, if there are people who don't wanna cross behind, they can just do a step touch for that curtsy. So it looks like that. A good alternative to crossing behind, which might be uncomfortable for some people. All right, wave to everybody in the room. Hello. Big highs all around the room. Hello, everybody. Now we're gonna do a couple step claps. Music's coming down, we're gonna go down to a crouch. We're just bobbing up and down, and again, if this position is too difficult, people can do this standing up too. Totally up to them and how their knees, and everything's gonna feel. We're gonna go around in a circle, clockwise. Let's go around counterclockwise. And again, really encourage people if this crouch is not comfortable for them, then they just come up and do it from here. Waiting for that big yell. Back to your combo. Curtsy. Bow. Curtsy. Now we're gonna do this out to the end of the song. So if you want some extra work, curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow, curtsy, bow. Give yourselves a hand. And that's our video for our greetings. Again, adapt this how it works for your group and have fun with it. Thanks for joining.